It's up to you, 100%.
I'm not. I guess I'm already off like on that one.
Okay. We don't have to go.
Do you want to go off though?
What do you mean?
Did you want to go off?
I mean, do you? I'm literally completely okay with not doing anything, or I'm okay with doing something, if that's what you want to do.
I'm cool with okay.
Okay. Cool with that. I figured because when I texted you and I asked you if you were home and you said no, I was like, I bet when Darren gets off that he may not feel like going. You're welcome, baby. I love you. I'm gonna go see the Little Mermaid tomorrow. I'm excited.
Yeah, I wore that shirt yeah, tomorrow.
Oh, I can wear this tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta look nice.
Yeah, I forget. Yeah.
I think I'm gonna wear a blue dress, though, so it'll look like I'm a mermaid. I'll put my face on. Do you like shredded chicken, right? Because they were like, fajita or shredded, but I remember when we go to El Chepo's, you usually get shredded. So I was like, how's work?
I'm not. Pretty
slow. Did you just get home?
No, I didn't. Got all the people today.
Everybody showed up?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I don't even know when the last time that happened was. Mm-hmm. Wow. You need to go buy a lottery ticket. You're lucky. Your luck is changing, but how long have you been home? Like an hour? Did you literally get off at 7?
Probably 30 minutes now.
Oh, okay.
I gotta go back and down though, because my register is fucking short. So I'm gonna go drop off that money. I didn't check my wallet today.
How much was it short?
$2. I'm gonna have a new guy today.
How did he do?
He did fucking great, actually.
Really? Has he ever worked in food service before?
I didn't get a chance to ask him.
What did he do? Did he do the register or the drive?
Yeah. He did the register without him. I didn't have to go help him much. I mean, like, he has, like, other, like, team members.
Yeah. But you didn't have to go.
I didn't have to, like, go coach one of them today.
That's great. Maybe he's done it before. Have you started messing with your other guitar?
I was still going.